sentimental value. I hate that they never. Oh, unless I need to play Spartan Ops.
I haven't seen Chief press himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
This many missions non-stop isn't fun.
Like, unless I need to play Spartan Ops to understand this.
Blue team has located Argent Moon. Signs of hostile activity, but she's still here.
I don't know how he made up with his friends.
Eliminate all hostiles. Secure Argent Moon. You may deploy when ready.
Affirmative, Infinity. 117 out.
Here you go.
Thanks, Kelly. Everyone ready?
Affirmative.
You good?
Blue team. Fallout.
This is a pretty cool part, though.
The envoy are resisting. Throw the envoy out the airlock.
To throw the envoy out the airlock. I forgot about that. Get up. How is it that humans were prepared for that, but not the Covenant? This is hilarious. Let us begin.
Repressurization of affected areas completed.
What do we know about Argent Moon?
Bony research station. Went dark 19 months ago. Last week, KKR scavengers found it and sold the find to Julem Dama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to seize central control. Eliminate hostiles between here and there, then deactivate gravity and life support systems.
Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
Alright. Wow. I'm not even sprinting and I feel like I'm running way faster. Damn it, wrong button!
Hostile contact!
Wait. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Here's the button. Dang it. Oh, I thought I got stuck. They went back up. Oh shit! Go away, alright.
Data center is just ahead. Let's go.
Data center.
We've got a complete set of data set keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to central control.
DataSec entry accepted.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead.
There's still prowlers in the hangar bays.
Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go.
Don't go this way. Go this way.
Elevator.
Let's use it. Everybody's here.
Central control straight across this bay.
Everything's ripped up. They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers. Taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Jul Amdama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Well, I mean, he's just an elite. Checkpoint! At once.
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through.
Round. Oh, this thing. Let's do this. And whoosh! Whoa! I forgot about this part. Oh yeah, I don't have it anymore. I don't have a pistol no pulse. Battle rifle would be nice, but it's too hard. Shotgun.
Linda, get
the
cover.
Oh, we lost. Linda, really? Shit. Ah, you lost me. Oh, we lost everybody. What happened? How did that happen? I didn't even know how it happened. That sucks.
Contact.
Anybody just save each other? Achille. That is an instant kill? Wow. See that happen. The cool thing is that this actually lets you see where weapons are available. So, oh shit!
I'm down.
He's charging. Down.
Need a hand here.
Billy.
Back on your feet, Spock.
Oh, that sucks. That sucks. All the way back here? Oh, come on. Come on. That was so well, too. How's everybody? Everybody good? Where is Kelly? Kelly, come on. Shit, I am stuck. Oh god. My shield is down.
No signal from Linda.
Recharging.
Hold position.
Unless you were aiming somebody else. Somebody else. But I'm hoping you missed them too.
Grenade on me.
God. Ah, shit. That is bullshit. Oh, wait.
Contact.
I almost was about to press B, I swear. The assault rifle yet. This. Reloading. Oh wait, they're up here. I wish some of you guys had a carbine. At least that would give me some reason to freaking fight a little longer.
That weapon.
Okay.
One of you. I don't care who. Just one of you. DMR. Yes. I'll take